Welcome back, it's your boy AB the Critic. Go ahead and sit down for me. All my country fans, get in here. Yes, you heard me right. I said country fans, get in here. Reel that ass in here. Let's go ahead and do it. We got a double reaction for you today. Huh. Two different artists, one reaction channel, one reaction video. That's what I think I meant. Anyway, you know what it is. Let's get into it. The first one is going to be a fella named Jamey Johnson. Song is called In Color. The next one will be by a young man by the name of Craig Morgan. That's What I Love About Sunday. Okay. Well, Jamey, you got the stage first. Welcome back on my country fans. I know y'all think it's been a while because it has. I've been a lot of other avenues. I'm back, though. I told y'all I was coming back. I'm all over the place. Don't worry about it. I'm going to touch everybody. Just don't leave the channel. Don't leave because you might miss something. Jamey, could you please talk to me? When you do, talk to me slightly, lightly, my friend. In color? Looks like it's in black and white, brother. I'm confused. Talk to me.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11.
He gonna be a great storyteller, ain't he? I can tell already. Talk to me, Jamey. Come on, Jamey.
Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Ooh. It's about to hit you in the heart, ain't it? If you think this is tough now, seeing the pictures in black and white, imagine what it looked like in color. Oh, you talking. Come on now. Come on, Jamey.
This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. Can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Come on.
A picture's worth a thousand words, but
Thanks.
You can't see what those shades of gray keep covered.
Hey.
You should have seen it in color.
Oh, you got it. Oh, you got him in color. You was just okay.
This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. The day we said our vows.
Hey, come on.
You can't tell here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile.
Look at that smile.
I was so proud.
Talk to him, Grant.
That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Hey.
Yeah, pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered.
You
should have
Let me get a little bit of that. Good old, you should have seen it all in color. Okay, Jamey, you brought that. Jamey, I'm feeling that, brother. I'm gonna have to do some more of your music. I ain't gonna lie to you. I gotta do some more of that, Jamey. Jamey Johnson, don't forget the name. I won't, sir. Let's go ahead and get into this Craig Morgan. What I love about Sunday. Welcome to the Country Explosion Reaction. Oh, wait till that title hits the title. That gotta blow up on YouTube. Y'all gotta go crazy over a Country Explosion Reaction. Oh, come on now. That's off the top of the dome too. I just made that up. Come on now, Craig.
Raymond's in his Sunday best.
Huh.
He's usually up to his chest. Huh. In oil and grease.
Come on now.
There's the Martins walking in with that mean little freckle faced kid who broke a window last week.
Yeah.
Sweet Miss Betty likes to sing off key in the pew behind me. That's what I love about Sunday. Sing along as the choir sways, every verse of Amazing Grace. And then we shake the preacher's hand, go home into your blue jeans.
Yeah.
Have some chicken and some baked beans.
Boy, if you ain't on my list, have some chicken and some baked beans. That chicken fried. You can tell by the way he said chicken. That chicken is fried. Boy, welcome to the Hall of Fame, Craig. Huh?
Jeans, have some chicken and some baked beans.
Hey.
Pick a backyard football team. Not do much of anything. That's what I love about Sunday.
Yeah. Right here.
I stroll to the end of the drive. Pick up the Sunday Times, grab a coffee cup.
Sunday Times, pick up a coffee cup. Hey.
Looks like Sally and Ron finally tied the knot. Well, it's about time.
Well, it's about time.
It's 35 cents off a ground round. Baby, cut that coupon out. That's what I love about Sunday. Catnapping on the porch swing.
Hey.
You curled up next to me. The smell of jasmine wakes us up. Take a walk down a back road.
Hey.
Tackle box and a cane pole.
Come on.
Carve our names in that white oak. Steal our kiss as the sun fades. That's what I love about Sunday. New believers getting baptized.
Thanks.
Mama's hands raised up high.
Thanks.
Having a hallelujah good time.
Thanks.
A smile on everybody's face. That's what I love about Sunday.
Please hit the like button, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure you check out the link below. Grab yourself some merch also while you're there. Mr. Craig, what? I'm coming back to country. I'm coming back fast. All this talent on my list that I've been skipping over. I'm back now. I'm back. Because this brother right here, this last brother, now Jamey, I love you, Jamey. No disrespect, but this brother right here, this brother right here, this is... That's what I love about Sunday. That chicken and baked bean line, boy, I'm hungry now. I'm going upstairs. I know we got some fried chicken. I know. I could have sworn I made some chicken. Wednesday? Did I make some chicken? I know I made some.